Hayseed at Murray Bridge. Light on, set to race. Diamond Heart, box eight, the favourite. 395 the trip, ready. Racing. Diamond Heart out quickly, really pushing on hard, trying to go with it. Better Dream early. They match motors early. Diamond Heart clears Better Dream. Be Perfect third, and then came Rip the Band-Aid. They were followed by Alinga Lily. Next, Roxy's Daisy and Just Kenny. But up to the turn, Diamond Heart clear and going all right over Better Dream holding second and a gap away, Be Perfect. But Diamond Heart's going to be too good, the shorty. Diamond Heart beats Better Dream, who ran well. Third home, Be Perfect. And then came Alinga Lily. Next, Rip the Band-Aid, Roxy's Daisy and Just Kenny. The run here is around 22 and 30 after the running of race number eight, and dominating performance by Diamond Heart. She was tested underneath early by Better Dream. She pushed on, grabbed the front, and was able to hold the margin to the line. Better Dream, he certainly gave her a run for her money, and to Be Perfect back in third. Numbers are 8-3.